Hi, I'm Ashley, and welcome to Subtraction, 2 to 3 digits without regrouping. In this video, we're going to practice subtracting 2 and 3 digit numbers. Are you ready? Let's go! If you have not already learned about place value, be sure you go back and watch our place value 1 and place value 2 videos to learn about the importance of the ones, tens, hundreds, and thousands place. If you already understand this, then you're ready to begin. Okay, here's our first problem. We have the numbers 36 minus 3. I'm going to write it over here on the left. 36. Notice I have this in a grid. It might help you when you're writing problems down to do it on graph paper. We want to be sure we line up our numbers based on the place value. So the 6 is in the ones place. So our next digit, 3, is also in the ones place, and I'm going to write it below the 6. Now I always start my subtraction on the right. Okay, so we start with 6 minus 3. That gives us 3. And then 3 minus nothing, it's like saying 3 minus 0 is 3. And this is our answer. I like to box them. Our answer is 33. I found that over here on the right. And that's it. You just did your first one. Okay, here's our next problem. We have 198 minus 171. Once again, I'm going to write the number 198 first here on the left, placing each digit inside a box, and then 171 underneath it, keeping my place value lined up. Again, starting on the right, 8 minus 1 equals 7. 9 minus 7 equals 2. Then 1 minus 1 is 0. But since that is on the far left of our number, we don't need to write 0 as part of our answer. So I'm going to box this as our final answer, 27. And that's it. You just practiced subtraction with 2 and 3 digit numbers without regrouping. Be sure to practice what you've learned with our fun online games and quizzes, and remember to always be clever. Hey, hey.